This is Bob from the police 911. We have a call of a drunk having a problem with security. Looks like the first cop just showed up down there. There's a second transit unit. I'm gonna go across and videotape this way.
Yeah, I'd walk down that way and get that angle.
Hey, my daughter wants to know why you're videoing.
We're cop watchers. We phone the police, make sure they don't violate people's civil rights.
Oh. That's cool.
So.
That way, so like I said, so they get me their life, right?
Yeah, and I'm audio and video recording right now.
Oh.
So. It's all right. You know, I'm just under law. I gotta let you know. You're welcome.
Just curious, what's that?
Huh?
What's the video camera for?
We're police accountability people. We go around from the police, make sure they don't violate people's civil rights.
Oh, cool.
So.
Don't the cops have videos on their thing now, right?
No, not all of them do.
Are you a private organization then, or?
Yeah, we're activists that film the police to make sure they don't violate people's civil rights.
Do you follow the cops around, or?
Yeah.
So you follow their cop car? Is that how you?
No, we have a scanner in the car.
Oh, really? That's freaking badass, dude.
Yeah.
Thank you for that.
You're welcome. And I'm video recording, so I'm just letting you know. So the sergeant's putting on his hat right now. Now he's putting on his gloves. So one car took off. Sergeant put on his gloves. No. We from the police. So the sergeant sent one car on his way. Sergeant's sitting here. Thank you. So, Mike, do you know if they called for cheers?
I don't know if they called for cheers or not. I didn't hear anything on the scanner. That's my best guess.
Okay. We're checking, thank you.
Because I know he sent one of the units out.
Yeah, there's a fight on the red line going up. The scanner just said that.
Oh, yeah.
Do they let you guys just kind of rove in patrol, or do they expect you to do a constant patrol rate like
They give certain people certain spots.
Yeah.
Like tonight we're assigned a gateway. So this is our area of patrol, but then we have people that are gateway to Clackamas and they'll ride the trains back and forth, and we have somebody that's like 80 seconds for a
time. We'll switch around. Just have a,
so you don't get bored, so they're rotating? Oh, that's good.
Normally.
I don't know if I could stay on the same like tiny little section of Max Track. Oh, shit.
This is the only reason I'm here tonight is because I picked up a shift. This is an extra shift.
Well, the holidays, or this month is a good time to be scooping up work for everybody.
Well, we got some people that are on contract are still in the military. They're tourists. Mm-hmm. So, that drill this week, I picked up this shift.
Ever do LEO work, or are you thinking about it? Oh no. I got these military digipat pants in a thrift store in Austin, Texas for $4 or $5. I just like the big pockets. I film a lot of protests I've done about the country, and I've been like dozens of riots. I wear riot gear, so like I buy the police stuff. And I like the military pants because they have those insertions for the knee pads. Because when you're filming like protests and shit, a lot of times people are taken to the ground. And your knees just get obliterated unless you're wearing like skin guards and shit. Like, so I wear that stuff. So people ask me if I'm in the military all the time. It's just all those pockets.
They're just cheap pants.
They're just cheap pants, but also all those pockets are great for batteries, extra lenses, like all the camera equipment that I carry around. It's just,
what kind of camera is that?
It's a Sony NX7 U.
Does it give you a pretty good picture?
Yeah. It's a mid-range documentary film camera. I can run 3 mic channels off of it, so I could have a lapel mic attached to somebody, and then I could have a shotgun mic on top, and then I could have another person with a lapel mic. It's got like a infrared filter, so it picks up infrared light. So what I like to do is actually I have a hunting IR flashlight that I'll attach to the top. It's like for scopes and stuff, and that extends the night vision range out to about 25 meters. So I have an IR green flood that I can use. I love it because the police aren't distracted. Like, it's a major asshole move to, like, when cops are working, like, hit them with a big light. But, like, yeah. But, yeah, it's a really cool camera. I'm very pleased with it. It's about
the westbound train stopped.
I have no idea. You'd have to start.
Are all the westbound trains stopped? Right now, there's a big concert letting out.
Okay.
Right now, at Rose Corner, it's once the train fills up, they're sending it. So, it might take a little bit for it to get out here. Let me look up and see which one are you waiting for?
The green Clackamas. I was just curious because the times on the screen aren't changing, and I wasn't sure if that was because the screen's messed up or if they're not coming this way.
So, green line to Clackamas.
Yeah, it's set 11 minutes for like 15 minutes now. That's why I was curious if they're not moving.
Okay, I did hear that on Central Air right now, which is anything past Lloyd Center, that if it's not an emergency, stay off the air. But I did not hear what happened.
Okay. It costs about $3,000.
It looks really nice. Mm-hmm. Looks like it'd be light too.
It, yeah, it's about a pound. You're gonna have to, you know, either.